In this question, we will be identifying the limiting reactant and the mass of H2O produced in the combustion reaction given here.